Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Larder on the Aftermath. We are playing on the Blood Elves and we're going for Iridari.
What's the holdup?
Okay.
We should move soon. Is my aid required? Yes, my engine. Is my aid required? Is something
Yeah.
There is a hunger now.
Okay, I need the extra level already. Let's make the workers. Let's make the boat. So yeah, I did play the strat from Victor, where you creep instead of rushing. But honestly speaking, I feel like rushing is still better. I still like rushing more. Please, come on, pick it up. There you go.
Master Illidan awaits us on the other side of that portal. Lead your people to him, and he will forge you a new destiny. He will sate your people's burning hunger.
So be it. Lord Illidan, fellow Blood Elves and I humbly pledge ourselves to your service.
On the job, I trust you not the enemy.
You shall be my right hand, the harbinger of my wrath.
Yeah, if you do the strat, you're gonna get Illidan being level 5. But I still don't like it. I still feel like it's not that good, to be honest. Yeah, my bad for not collecting units in time. Should've done that already by now. I was trying to focus on armor operations earlier. Like, super rushing them. Also, I feel like it's quite greedy strat. In addition. Because you can get rushed. You can get rushed pretty easily. Yeah, I need to be fast with Tolbarat now.
I'm listening.
Yes, my friend.
Prepare to fly.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Excellent.
Where must we fly?
Yeah, maybe I should not rush now, you know, like I should just chill and do what I need to do. Oops.
Something elusive. I'll do my best.
I will not be trifled with.
We arrow in one ear.
Oof.
Hard match challenge easily. You dare speak to me? I'm blind, not deaf. My good mind.
Yep, I want it. Too lazy to be switching chats. No, yeah, but the condition is I need to take Black Temple and control points. I'm not gonna take everything though, don't worry. Yeah, I feel like the threat of invising your heroes and getting events is pretty good. It's pretty good. Oh, I don't need to destroy the rift. Yeah, I don't need to destroy the rift. Oh no, 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 oh no. Stop, 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 stop. Yeah, I just need to take... I don't need to take Hellfire Citadel as well.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Where are you?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I didn't make the archers, by the way. Like, that's a big mistake. Yeah. Definitely should have. We can't build there. Oh yeah, I didn't land. Yeah, I should rush it. I should rush it. My ass, I did rush it. He might have destroyed my boats. Oh yeah, it's not LTF. In LTF he has Finger of Pain, but not in LTA. I thought about how, what am I going to do now? Like, it's only, there's a lot of time till I can go anywhere. But I have no way to go because of Teal being very generous. Yeah, I have like a very wonderful way to go to. Wait, will I be allied with Teal as well if I destroy the Frozen Throne? What are you laughing about?
Warriors have engaged the enemy. Dare speak to me.
Well, I feel like it's gonna... No, it's not gonna automatically ally us, right? And I'm already aligned with orange. I'm sorry. Oh, he left the game. Wait, did he leave before I attacked or after? I didn't notice. Before them. This is bad, man. Okay, Kalt is a tryhard. Who is Kalt? Ghost Pants. This Ghost Pants guy is not bad.
Speak to me.
Oh, I see. Workers here, apparently.
What's the holdup?
You're interrupting my calculations.
All gold is required.
What's the holdup?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Speak to me.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. I was thinking, who am I missing?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
What's the holdup?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Don't be afraid.
Christ. Wait, this one works as a lumber outpost? Pog? Pog. None of the town halls work like that. Near the Black Temple, I mean, Hellfire Citadel.
How can this old one help?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. There. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, it's not enough. I'm excited, 26 minutes in. It's finally happening.
Mine. From this moment on, Lord, I'll blood elf and all of its denizens.
bow on me.
On your mark.
Next level creeping. Damn.
I'm blind, not deaf.
Oh, it's Gilnea. Shit. I thought it was him taking my control points. It was Gilnea's. Kek. Heaven Fury path, yep.
Yes, Mr. Weller. My ancestors are where shall I strike? What hell?
Watch and listen for magic.
How may I aid you? I'll do my best.
So who do we have again? Troll, Elven CPs, the H6, Forsaken. Okay. Why everyone wants a piece of me? Like, what's up with that? What the F? Hello? How? This guy can see invisible units. Alright, dude. Cool shit. I always lose a karma anyway, but to lose to Forgotten One. Yeah, that shit guy is too OP. Yeah, you know, he took like 5 hits and he died. Like, you see my army, right? Just don't know. Don't die. Is Bar really done? Still poop, or is it worth going? I feel like he was buffed. Yeah, I feel like he was buffed a little bit. I was about to teleport, by the way, elsewhere. But it looks like they're coming towards me.
What is it?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy's strength.
Research complete.
We will share our way.
Research complete.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
See shit otherwise. Should have done it on the start of the fight, but it's too lazy. Picked up the item. Did you pick up the who has the item?
Build
what?
You dare speak to me?
I will not be trifled with.
Why did I send Muru again, by the way? Does anyone remember? I feel like it's dead most likely, but... Oh! I sent it to Northrend. Yep. There it is. Here we go again.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is
I sent something. The moose is
someone injured. Right away. Research complete.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Get on with it.
Easily done.
The blood elves await
this land.
Your building is complete.
Wait, did it die? There's no way it died, right? You just lost a fight, you shouldn't act like that. Thanks. Oh, you can't destroy the portal, right? Oh my god, are you serious?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Even if my units you failed.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I sense something. The laser
is somewhere in on with
the holdup.
Our warriors have engaged.
Feel edgy.
Cult 7 control points, pog. Okay, where did he... Okay, I see where he ran to. Amphibious workers. I mean, what can you wish more for, right? Even he can't destroy the portal, right? As far as I know. Yo, Wizard, thank you for the host, for the raid, really appreciate it, mate. Really, really appreciate it. Nice timeline where Kil'jaeden kills. I mean, Illidan kills Kil'jaeden. He doesn't see it. Kick.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Now he does, but it's kind of too late. LOL indeed. I don't have a TP, right? Can you build shop? No. Divine Observatory and Dungeons. I did that strat probably like 3 or 4 days ago. You can find a replay of that, Victor. I did your strat and it was garbage. It was garbage because DH simply stream sniped and he was waiting for me. I still won the early fight, but overall I was very late. Like, I was super late for everything, you know. Like, extremely late, basically. Dude, this is so powerful, what the hell? This AI. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Is that all it is?
She's my ancient.
Be quick.
Our warriors have engaged.
Is very elusive. We should be as much as
How? How can you end up being there? What?
Our champion has fallen.
How is that physically possible? Yeah, she has some fucking brain damage. So I feel like she didn't want to enter the portal, or like when I was going here, I don't get when she decided to go that way, but you know, that's pretty fun. What do you say? Yeah, Nidro's thinking, fighting better than me. Yeah. Those neutrally controlled things were pretty OP. I agree. Yeah, you reacted pretty slowly. You know, like, you had a lot of time to, like, drop infernos on me or something. But you were, like, not paying attention, I guess. That's fine. I mean, it worked out for me. It worked out for me. Hey, so who are we fighting? There is still Forsaken Cult, 21 control points together. There is Horde and DH, 12 control points together. So I guess two teams. There is also like Light Blue, solo Light Blue in Alliance. Alright. Yeah, I'm trying to revive Vash and I'm coming. And I'm coming. I need 30 seconds. 30 secs. And I can come. Help ya. Just don't die. Just don't die. That's like the most important thing.
I'll have a
set up in no time. We can deal with them when I will come and fight. We're gonna fight 2v2.
The Blood Elves await. Very clever. I'll handle it.
Our warriors
these
have engaged the enemy.
My people
take
must be avenged.
I
see right. Something elusive. It shall be done. Outstanding. We should move soon.
My thirst for magic.
I go to P.
Right away.
We should move soon.
Get on with it.
What is
someone? This is what left of my army. Just some random units. Right, teleporting.
You dare speak to me.
G mate. Nice fight at the Hellfire Citadel. I honestly really underestimated you, but you showed what's up. Nice golem and snare. I don't like that in LT. I feel like there is a limit to the travel distance of Tornado, so it's going to disappear soon. Hey, what's up?
Our warriors have engaged.
Yeah, they're fighting back.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Very nice. Oh, it's I was trying to aim my ally's hero. I mean, I didn't attack him, I just right-click him. I underestimated them. I thought I could already start microing elsewhere. It happens to be I was wrong. Where do you pick up the items? Ah, doesn't matter. They don't have mana enough for this spell. Still fighting us? Jesus. Yeah, it's too early for us to go there. I figured.
We should move soon.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Let's make like a base here, maybe. What are you guys doing? Going to fight.
Our sacred grove is being
Alright, 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 I'm not gonna try to skip any phase. We're gonna kill Horde and DMC completely, and only then switch. Probably has empty boats, but yeah, I don't care.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Someone teleported somewhere. Okay. Jesus. They like never give up, never surrender. Nah, I kind of admit that, but like, what the F? At least change tactics then, maybe attack someone else. Where's he going? Okay, dude. Really? Really? Like I can't mix around in LTA. It's impossible.
Thank you. Sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, you should. Because I've done, I've made all upgrades that I want, and there is no point for me like to keep this gold, you know.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Ooh, Forsaken is there. Wait, why is that so open? Wait, so can the guy go Spirit Horde or not with his path? Hello, hello, hello.
It's the holder. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I'm on the job. The bridge was destroyed.
I'm on the job.
All right. Okay, okay, all right.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Forsaken, 24 control points.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. We can't build something. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
What's the holdup? Upstanding.
You can go through Horde after all of this shit. Alright, mate. Like, I'm trying to finish the game, but you see what is happening, right? Like cockroaches. Never surrender, never dying completely. Keep fighting, keep fighting, keep fighting, keep fighting. Like, holy shit, dude. I gotta like finish this because he's making grunts there now. Time to invest into towers. Nah, rather ally. He doesn't have full upgrades yet, so I would prefer to invest into my ally right now.
I smell magic in the air.
Where is them?
I smell magic
in the air. Well, I didn't finish the upgrades completely though. Let's get some of them. This, that.
Grove is being desecrated.
There's like a unit or something. There is like, yeah, something red. I don't see what. being paranoid already. Really? Well, I should have teleported that, to be honest. Look at the panic. Yeah. Oh, he's not camping. I thought he would camp.
Our warriors have engaged.
Thank you. Oh, my friend, you didn't cast the armor first? You should have casted the armor first before doing what you are doing right now. Literally suicide, Andy. Upgrade armor only for you? Armor upgrade, yeah, would be best. There is Forsaken. Care. You need to teleport out. We will need to teleport out, most likely. Don't stand, please. Thanks, God. I would actually die. I feel like I would just die. Gonna need a lot of dispel. Alright, serious fights are coming finally.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
So how much shit do you have? A lot. The answer is a lot. I know you're dying. What's up? Not really dying then. Plague will kill me. I need something against the plague. Back. Please. Yeah, I see. Thanks.
The blood elves might summon the event.
like the choke point. Please, please, please. Nice. The wind is blowing. What the heck? I was setting up my barracks. We should make a swing back now. Just wait for it. It's gonna be fine. Oh wow, he's aiming my Illidan even from here. Okay. Just stretch them even more. Why? Tornado, go! Larder on crown. Fog. Wait, my grain is reviable. What the F? What the F? Up, 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 up. Yikes. I need more barracks. Like, that is not enough. Still dying, like... What the F? The right-click is pretty disgusting. Lot of skeletons. Still chasing him. Dude, I feel like he collected the gold this whole time. Just for this moment. Let's go back. Yeah, maybe I should save up more, probably. More cash. Why is he going in? Are they suicidal? Are they mental? Why are they going in? Actually, they're succeeding, kind of. What the fuck? No! With Abomination, like a Flesh Golem, if it were to hit, yeah, I'd be in trouble. Damn, bro, we are getting pushed back. I feel like because of the lack of dispel. 25 CPs, 26, 16. Yeah, they have a lot of cash. Like, they have a lot of cash. A huge fuck ton of cash. I have an idea. Like, a few ideas. I go to capital for a control point. Oh, hello.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I didn't think we would be losing, but yeah, apparently. Apparently, the team of Orc and DMC, they bought enough time, you know? Damn.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Oh, you have to be. Nice.
I sent something.
I'm gonna give it to Wash for Tornado level 2. Like, that's my goal. Oh yeah, not Shadow Cancer, aren't you?
Should move soon.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
You're interrupting my calculations.
I can't build that.
What?
Yes, yes, I'm already aware.
Okay, let's go.
It shall be done.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Is that all? I'm blind.
Avenged.
Your building is under. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
We should move soon. It shall be done. I'll do my best. I feel edgy. I sent something.
What is that that I'm missing? Do I need to take control points? They teleported.
My pleasure.
Maybe gate now. Are they invisible units? There you go.
For quell the loss, for victory,
I come to this ledge.
Our warriors have engaged the sacred grove.
Oh, hello. Do you really think you can just show up like that and try to fight me, bitch? That's just GG for them. Very bad fight, and they're taking it for no reason. Paid actors. We're gonna win here. Nah, I didn't even lose units. If you can, that would be the best what you can do right now. Thanks. we don't beat any up the crap out of Sylvanas. She realized that. What's up with his right legs? So angry. I feel like they got better macro right now. So we are better at fights. What we should do, we should take capitals. Yeah, we should take capitals right now. Under city would be pretty bog. No corpses, huh? He's still fighting. Like, how much gold did he save up before he showed up? I feel like it's a legit strat. Don't start the fight until you have a lot of cash. Maybe empower Illidan Yunfjöller. I don't know. Lowe's will give him what? Like 15-10 stats, probably. I don't know. Is it good? Wow, they actually beat me there. Holy shit. Yep, reached the full limit. Illidan is just tanking everything and everyone. Oops. What's the hotkey? D or F? W. So mad. So mad. Ho's mad. Ho's mad. Ho's mad. What the fuck? Damn, bro. Can do the same. Oh shit. Yeah, he keeps on reviving them. Yeah, that's just cheating, dude. No, no, oh no, oh no, no! Oh my f- Again? Dude, this is cancer. There's no fun in that. Why are you doing this to me? Double dungeon, double dungeon, double dungeon. There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, wait. I'm feeding. Yeah, don't feed.
Desecrated.
I feel edgy. My people must be afraid. I sense something elusive. We should move soon.
Kick us coil. Just in case. A big mistake not to Sylvanas. She missed the silence, purple lock. We gotta make the barracks already. Somewhere nearby. Why are you suiciding into my hero so much? It's revivable, you realize that, right? And this guy can walk on the water, you like, what are you doing, why? Oh, Book of Medivh. Shit. Yo, do you have any good hero to absorb the sun wall on? Because I actually reached level 15 heroes already and like there is no point for me. Do you want the sun wall? Like, do you have like a super ultimate, maybe like a death and decay or I know some OP shit? Illidan level 24. I don't think it matters, mate. Like, what's it gonna do to me? Yeah, this guy like is a very heavy hitter, I tell you what.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
What ails?
Your building is complete. Your building is complete.
We should move up soon. Outstanding.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Isn't solo cap at 20, or it's only on LTF? Yeah, I have no idea, honestly. So what do you say? We outmicro them? Oh yeah, true. True, true, true. Oops, kill. Why didn't you play the game? Why you have so much gold right now? Like, you have to use the gold early. If they would use gold early, I swear to God, they would have such good chances on winning this one. But nah, dude. Let's wait 1 hour. When everyone is dead, we're gonna use our 5,000 gold. Amazing. Truly effing amazing. Oh, we did not die. He literally coils him 24/7. Damn. Is that your new strat? Just like keep on making death knights and coiling? Another role player. Coming to an end.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, we'll play EG. It was easy in terms of no scourge, but in terms of DH and Legion, they were there. They just focused on each other too much. And didn't see me coming, I guess. Yep, gonna go there.
Oh my god!
I wanna look how many units they produced. They produced quite a lot, mate. That's like quite a lot of units produced. Yo, Pink harvested also a lot of wood, so yeah, economically he was a quite successful guy, you know. 31 hero killed. Yep, yeah, GP.